Pressing on the upward way, new heights I'm gaining every day. Still praying as I onward bound, Lord, plant my feet on higher ground. Lord, lift me up and let me stand, my faith on heaven's tableland, a higher place than I have found. Lord, plant my feet on higher ground. My heart has no desire to stay where doubts arise and fears dismay. Though some may dwell where these abound, my prayer, my aim is higher ground. Lord, lift me up and let me stand, my faith on heaven's tableland, plant my feet on higher ground. I want to live above the world, though Satan's darts at me are hurled. My faith has caught the joyful sound, the song of saints on higher ground. I lift it up and let me stand, my faith on heaven's tableland, on higher ground. I want to scale the utmost height and catch a gleam of glory bright. Lord, lead me on to higher ground. Lord, lift me up and let me stand, my faith on heaven's tableland, a higher place than I have found. Lord, plant my feet on higher ground. I was sinking deep in sin, far from the peaceful shore, very deeply stained within, sinking to rise no more. But the master of the sea heard my despairing cry. From the waters lifted me, now safe am I. Love lifted me, love lifted me. When nothing else could help, love lifted me, love lifted me, love lifted me. When nothing else could help, love lifted me. All my heart gave my ring, never to him my claim. In his blessed presence live, ever his praises sing. Love so mighty and so true merits my soul's best song. Faithful, loving service to him belongs. Love lifted me, love lifted me. When nothing else could help, love lifted me. Love lifted me, when nothing else could help, love lifted me. Souls in danger, look above. Jesus completely saves. He will lift you of his love out of the angry waves. He's the master of the sea. Billows his will obey. He, your Savior, wants to be saved today. Love lifted me. Love lifted me. When nothing else could help, love lifted me. Love lifted me. When nothing else could help, love lifted me.
Father God, my King, hear the song I sing. Words fan the Lord, you're worthy of so much more. Heaven's highest praise is in your ears always. What then can I say, me child of clay? Worship you, praise your holy name. All your words are true, forever you're the same. I will worship you.
That's why we're here today. We want to worship together with you. It's not about us. It's all about our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, and our Lord God Almighty. And we're very thankful to be here today to be with you. Like Barry said, we haven't been down here to see where they're at and before in the last 17, 18 years. And it's a beautiful place they moved to. We dearly miss them, but I can see why they moved. The next song we're going to do is called Love You. It's about taking time for people. And as I get older, I'm finding that it's becoming more and more on my mind that I have to take more time for people. And some of the things that seem to occupy my time and my thoughts aren't as important.
You sat down to talk about another busy day. I brushed past in hurried out, I'm sad to say. So many things to do, so little time to spare. I wonder if you feel it too, this frantic pace we share. Did I tell great, and as Jesus made his way through the gate, but he knew in his heart another need must be met, so he pressed on through the crowd. Have you ever touched Jesus? Have you drank from the
people praying for us. In April, I believe it was April, we had a couple of fires that were getting close to home. One was a mile to the southwest of us. Another one was about 8 miles north of us. That one was a really big one. We had people in different places. There was some in Texas, some in different parts of Alberta and BC praying for us. We've had some health issues, and a little girl we sponsor in India has prayed for that, along with many other people. And the song Chelsea's going to sing is Across the Miles. There's someone praying for me, and you have no idea. Well, I mean, I'm sure some of you do know how special and important that is to each one of us.
All around this world I've traveled, through it all I've come to find the ties that bind can come unraveled. I've had to face some to know.
The girls like doing a song. It's a more contemporary song that definitely isn't originally bluegrass. It's about welcoming people, making people feel part of God's family, even though they're different, they come from different backgrounds, and how they would feel when they're not accepted, and that if we are the body of Christ, why aren't we reaching out to them? And this song is called If We Are the Body.
One, two, three, four. Slips in.
over the number of 20 years maybe, God's been using different circumstances to show me that it's not all about me and it's all about Him. And starting with, well, I'm sure it was before then, but Mad Cow was the first biggie, and then there's been a few big deals that have set me back a little bit and take notice of what God's trying to do. And this has been my prayer for quite a while, that God would do what He has to do to accomplish His purposes and what He wants in my life.
Unashamed, without regret, but I know that I'm not quite there yet. Take me there, take me there, no matter how, at the time I might care. It may hurt, but I know that it's worth it, oh Lord. Heed this my prayer, whatever it takes, however it hurts. Take me there.
blessed assurance, Jesus is mine.
Side of Valley View ways, there was the stars were really bright. The northern lights were moving all across the sky, the greens and the purples, and it brought to mind the passage in Psalm 8, when I consider the heavens, the work of your hands, the moon and stars which you have ordained. What am I that you even think of me? And then yesterday, riding along that beautiful river valley, because, man, God, you are awesome. And this is just a glimpse of what His creativity is, and what an awesome and wonderful God we have, and that's why we lean on the everlasting arms.
Leaning, safe and secure from all alarms. Leaning on the everlasting arms.
The girls are going to do probably my favorite song of all. It's called Scars in His Hands, and I'm so undeserving. I don't understand why God felt it important enough that he'd send Christ to die for my sins, but he did, and it's a real special song to me.
How could he justify the love that he's given? How could he make himself believe that it was worth each drop of blood and each nail driven just to save someone like me? Thank you. hide what's just for you.
Well, thanks for having us this morning. We're gonna close our part of the service with a song called Can't You Hear the Savior Calling? And he died for each one of us. If you don't know Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior, I'm sure there are people that are more than happy to introduce you to him. And that's why we're here. We wanna encourage and share the love of Christ in song. And we do have some CDs there by donation. If you want one, just like I said, it's by donation or whatever. If it'll encourage someone, please take one.
Knocking on your heart's door, life eternal.